Next one, again we'll be taking a mixed design problem, but now we'll be taking a mixed design problem without super plasticizer. So design M30 grade concrete mixed design according to IS 1062-2019. Grade designation, again means grade designation is nothing but a cement grade. What it is, M30 type of cement is OPC 43 grade. Maximum nominal size of aggregate is 20 mm. Minimum cement content is 350 kg per meter cube. Maximum water cement ratio is 0.5. Workability is 25-50 mm slump. Exposure condition moderate. Degree of supervision is good. Type of cement is crushed angular aggregate. Maximum cement content is 450 kg per meter cube. Chemical admixtures not used. Not recommended is nothing but not used. Then test data. What is the grade of concrete? 43 grade. Specific gravity is 3.15. Specific gravity of coarse aggregate is 2.68. Fine aggregate is 2.65. Water absorption for coarse aggregate 0.6. Fine aggregate is 1%. Free moisture content for both coarse aggregate and fine aggregate is nil. Sieve analysis according to table 2, coarse aggregate, confining zone 1, fine aggregate you need to consider. First step is, again we need to find the target strength for mixed design, that is FCK dash is equals to FCK plus 1.65. S is nothing but the standard deviation. FCK is the compressive strength, that is the grade of concrete. What is the grade of concrete given here? M30. So FCK will be 30. Standard deviation according to table number 1, IS 1062-2009, standard deviation for M30 grade will be 5. Substitute these values in the above formula, you will be getting FCK dash. Then selection of water cement ratio. Maximum water cement ratio for moderate exposure condition according to IS 456-2000, for moderate condition only it is given. So moderate condition for RCC work, if any work is not mentioned, whether it is RCC work or PCC work, that is plain cement, plain concrete work, if it is not mentioned, you can directly assume it to be RCC work. Then for RCC work, for moderate condition it is 0.5, based on experience it is 0.45, so it is okay. Selection of water content. So selection of water content, refer table number 2, IS 1062-2009. What will be the water content for 120 mm down aggregate? It is 186. That here also the slump value is 25-50 mm slump, but our slump is 50 mm, so directly we can take it as 186 only. Need not to add again 3%. If it is more than 50 mm slump, then only you need to add it. Then calculation of cement content will be, cement content is equals to water content divided by water cement ratio. So divide 186 divided by 0.45, you will be getting water cement ratio. Next one will be, this we have should be verified with the code book whether we are getting correct or no. So according to IS 456, for RCC work the cement content for moderate will be 300 and we are getting 350, means we are getting more than 300 only, so it is okay. Next one is proportioning volume calculation. We have to calculate for coarse aggregate and fine aggregate. Depending upon the water cement ratio is 0.45, but table number 2, according to IS 10262, for water content 0.5 it will be 0.06, but we are getting 0.05% less. For each 0.01% we need to increase, 0.02 we need to increase. Here the change is 0.05, so we have to plus 0.01, means for every 0.01% increase of water content we need to add 0.02%, we need to add, but here only 0.05 is there, no? So instead of 0.02 we will be taking the 0.01 you need to add here. So our therefore volume of coarse aggregate will be equal to 0.61. then total volume of fine aggregate will be 1 minus the answer you will get the coarse aggregate. Then mixed design कॉन्क्रीट वॉल्यूम ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट इज 1 m³, वॉल्यूम ऑफ सीमेंट अगेन फॉर्मूला मास ऑफ सीमेंट डिवाइडेड बाय स्पेसिफिक ग्रेविटी ऑफ सीमेंट इनटू 1/1000, सो यू विल बी गेटिंग वॉल्यूम ऑफ सीमेंट. सिमिलरली वॉल्यूम ऑफ वाटर ऑल्सो यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट. देन इन दिस वन सी हियर सुपर प्लास्टिसाइजर इज नॉट यूज, सो डी ऑप्शन डायरेक्टली विल बी गोइंग फॉर वॉल्यूम ऑफ ऑल इन एग्रीगेट, दैट इज कॉन्क्रीट. इन कॉन्क्रीट यू नीड टू माइनस सीमेंट एंड वाटर कंटेंट, यू विल गेट वॉल्यूम ऑफ ऑल द एग्रीगेट. In that you need to separate coarse aggregate and fine aggregate, that is specific gravity into volume of all in one into 1000. Similarly fine aggregate also you need to calculate. Once you calculate these all should be written it separately, how much is the cement content, how much is the water content, how much is the fine aggregate, how much is the coarse aggregate and what is the water cement ratio. So these all things whatever we are doing, these all steps are already there in IS 10262-2009, which I have already sent in your group. So you have to refer that code book and just go on solving depending upon the steps given in the code book. Already this one similar problem will be solved in the code book, the same you only in the numerical will be changed. So depending upon the change in the numerical you need to substitute the values in the formula and find out the answer. And last you need to find the cement content, water content, fine aggregate and coarse aggregate. This completes module 4, that is mixed design. Thank you.